Careful, they're bringing in a third here as well. The Doom's coming for the backstab. We've got Lanham on the champ ready to go with the lead seed, and here comes the dive. This could be first blood of day number one of the International Four. Big Daddy on the run, brought down by the Breathe Fire. Go for a kill here on Mushi. Malphus has been popped. The Black Hole is barely clipping him on the outskirts, and now Hani follows up. He doesn't actually have Hookshot. It's only level 2 battery assault. Is there living armor? I believe it was already used.
Or is it worth it for this solo kill at this point? But it definitely is, and great
rotation. Arrow
there.
Hunting.
Oh, wow!
He's gonna snipe him from long range! Trixie connects, and Hani now will go for the dive, but Burning's rotated in. He wants to turn this fight around. No static link pop just yet. Big Daddy trying to TP out. That won't happen. He'll be brought down. They can't. Close. He's maybe a wave or two off at this point. But beyond that,
Hook shot onto Burning.
Oh, maybe that won't be so quick. Fnatic are firing. He could pop a drum charge and he'll do it now. Mushi going through the trees. Nice turnaround. He'll pop the stun instead of trying to just run, which definitely wouldn't have worked, but still gets pulled back in. Static Storm deployed along with the kinetic field. It's a trap, but is it good enough? Trixie kept alive. He runs right through it. Now the Chaos Knight will go to work, pops the illusion while Black Hole's deployed.
Oh, no!
Airborne, and they haven't addressed Burning. Burning's turning this one back around. He's got quite a bit of damage going on now with the ultimate. MMY on the chase as well. The plasma field bringing them low. Era so incredibly low. He will fall as well.
Though. Oh. Ice, he's in trouble.
They're looking for him now. They'll pull him back in. He gets 4 seconds stun, and then the Hellfire rains down.
Yeah, the Link. I'm not sure what exactly Ice is waiting for. There we go.
Good reaction Quick by lit. Trixie. Yeah. Gets off the lead, but it's not going to matter. They overgrowth him as well. It's 2 ults for the price of a Trixie.
Map control, you get off it.
Yes.
Okay, no tell, that's
he's
really
gonna go for the Black Hole, but Ice is waiting, and so too was the Disruptor. Glimpses him back, cancels the hole, brains down Trixie, and now they
can be the setup for Roshan if they manage to gank Hani at this point. It looks like they will be successful.
Well, they blink in. Ice, he reserves the Doom. I thought he was going to drop it. The fight, they do spot out the... No, they're going in. They're going in again. This is a long way to dive, though. Ice, no PKB, and he gets pulled down into a corner and then just
broke.
Once again searching, and now they've isolated Era. He gets caught on the high ground. Can they bring him down in time? The mech turns around along with the magic stick, and now he's pretty healthy.
Oh no!
Unfortunately, miscommunication from Fnatic. They pull him out of the cogs, out of what was going to be a beautiful combo. Still, they get the kill of Mushi, and now they look for more. They find Ice, and they will bring him down here with 4 heroes descending. Fnatic always seeming to have more heroes at the point of attack, and Era just won't die! Gets the triple kill for engaged. The Doom was already used top, but there's a hook shot on it, and they found
there it! Is!
They hold the Black Hole, just kidding, as it will be cancelled. Nonetheless, though, Mushi's caught. They already lost the Razor, and Fnatic strike just at the moment. Be careful here. It's the Morana in the mid lane, actually currently invis, but they see her. The Lincoln Spear gets broken. They haven't used the Doom for that, just the level death, and now they go in, but a Black Hole connects on two. Mushi brought low. Not dead yet. They'll Doom Era, and they look to focus in, but they've just taken too much damage. They don't have the firepower. Fnatic continue pursuit. Now Mushi, he's cornered, and they're leaping after him. Big Daddy's in pursuit. He's got a Malphus soon, and these CK illusions are ripping Mushi a new one. 40 minutes in, 3 heroes. A bit of an enigma coming into this tournament, Sid, I think that's fair to say. Are looking good.
That was a great opening match from them, and I don't know if I would say it was disappointing from DK, because I don't think like they played a particularly poor game. They just got out-strategized.